books are not cheap, but yeah.
I do have a compulsion for buying books.
Like 50 books each, that's 100 books. Like if we had to buy all of them, that's a lot.
It's a mental trap that you put yourself into, to where you don't feel bad about it.